this trail. It's 20 inches on all Kilpatrick hills. A drifty there, isn't it? This is the second time I'm doing this today, but stupidly I had the rubber lens cap on for 2 hours on this bike ride. Some nice little features here. Hefty drops. Oh, dab that. The trails are really loose today. Fucking hell. That rut is crazy. Honestly, for local trails, there's so much variation.